tolerance and understanding for each other's views and debates in Parliament can solve